5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5 minutes. Hey, Bubsy. If you have 3 minutes, I'll join you. And hi.
Hold on, new trailer.
Alright.
Oh, jeez, what the?
God damn it.
Okay, we're restarting Payday. We're gonna watch this trailer. Apparently, I can't press anything on my computer right now. I was trying to alt-tab, but it did that. There's John Wick.
Ooh, that kick into the nuts.
Yeah. John Wick is not afraid to kick people in the nuts. He saw it there first. Alright, so... trying to get borderless gaming to work here. Hold on. For some reason it deleted... Payday 2 is one of my favorites to work on. There it goes. Hey, we're following. Alright, here we go, guys.
I got 1 minute.
Perks? Perk deck, Hitman.
Sometimes it goes up to 4 minutes and then it goes down to 3 minutes. Something wrong.
Oh, it's blending ends only plus one concealment. Oh, was that change for all of them? Okay, so now Muscle is the only one that has plus 5 concealment. The rest of them say plus 1 concealment. So that was changed in the perk decks. No, wait, that's not Hitman. But so, helmet popping. Armor recovery rate is the basic one. Akimbo is now the number 3. So it looks like Keanu is good at recovering his armor quickly, but he loses additional armor in the process. Wow, increased ammo capacity for Akimbo weapons is 125% for the final perk.
Sweet.
But yeah, the big thing to me is the blending in concealment rating is plus 1 for all the decks instead of plus 5, except for the Muscly deck, which that's kind of like what? Kind of wondering about that, why that is. So let's just check something here real quick. Inventory.
1 minute.
So here's the new shades. Okay, two of them are community. So one of some DLC. Infamous Shades. I thought we were supposed to get 3 new shades. Which one's missing?
You only got 2?
Yeah, we have the Reservoir Dogs and the Terminator. Which one's missing?
I don't know, I need to check my inventory.
Guys, we got gypped. We're only getting 2 new shades. So how do I gotta figure out how to select characters now. Because we're gonna see how this works, kinda. Actually, let's double check this real quick. Stealth car.
Yeah, we're kinda missing one. That's bad.
Yeah, 4 concealment. So that kinda sucks. So I'm only plus 1 concealment instead of plus 5 now. So they nerfed it. I still use my silent judge though, but it's John Wick's normal mask. So set his preferred character, John Wick. Oh man, he automatically has a black suit. Keep your feet off the furniture. Alright, Alan, let's mask default. So there's Keanu, guys. So his default
black gloves and nice.
His default glasses are one of the masks. And then the other ones, let's see what he looks like with the infamy masks. Infamy sunglasses. Keanu with infamy sunglasses. Here's the new sunglasses. Oh man, those are big. Then the last ones, Terminator.
That looks sexy, the last ones.
Stone face. Wait, does that have an Illuminati sign in the middle? Guys, doesn't that look like an Illuminati symbol in the middle of the Terminator sunglasses? His Terminator ones. I think I like his default ones.
If you're going to gadget, you can have a combined module for your pistol. That means lasers and flashlight.
At least we didn't get sad Keanu, right guys?
Yeah, I think Keanu is okay.
He gets a black suit by default. I mean, you should be able to select black suit for everyone then.
That's pretty sexy. To be honest.
Keanu.
I wanna check out the new guns.
Yeah, that's what I'm checking out now. So, secondary. We're supposed to have a new pistol.
Yes.
What's it called?
Only oh, here one? It is.
No, Chimano Compact.
Yeah.
Alright, it does 18 base damage. Let's see what we could do with it. Okay, see, IPSC Compensator adds plus 6 accuracy. That's a game changer. Rock Tech Silencer. Minus 4.
Face Punch Compensator. Nice name.
Yeah, Face Punch and Champions. I have to, says this is a community item, but I have to find them in Heist.
I don't have them too. You wanted to say this?
Alright, we got a new gadget. The combined module. Ooh, I wonder if that's I wonder if that's gonna be a laser and a flashlight on always, like both of them at the same time. The laser grip, I have to find that. Magazine sight. So we're gonna be using this pistol though. So let's
18 base damage.
Wow. Oh, there is actually a laser grip. Nice.
Flash hider. Gadget. Micro laser. Put the micro laser. Grip. Just use this grip right now. This adds damage. Nice. Wait a minute, the magazine doesn't add any bullets, but it adds 5 stability. Okay. Got the sight. And the sled.
Alright, John, make the lobby.
Hold on, I'm customizing this weapon, man. So we're gonna be using the new one. Doing loud for first heist in a suit. Use Moscone too. That seems like something Keanu would use, a Moscone. Gonna start with Mall Crasher.
Alright. Alright. Wait, I'll drop in.
Hey, his head is kinda small. Too bad everyone can't play as Keanu.
Who's that guy posing to Reddit?
Did you check out the knife?
John Wayne stars as John Wick. User joined your as AK.
Why did I join?
Oh, who are these other guys?
Come on.
Yeah, sure, that's fine. I accidentally set it public right where I started up, so. And then I am gonna go straight for the Akimbo stuff while I'm playing. Even though I'm almost done with Fast and Furious.
Oh, I see your lobby is full.
Yeah, they left. Okay.
Oh, they left.
Payday 2 has a nice community. They understand if it's taken and stuff. Yeah, that'd be a good question for Keanu. Have you played Payday 2? Did you know you're in Payday 2?
Oh my god, it looks amazing.
So John Wick is the only one with a black shirt and black gloves.
He's a badass.
So basically the black suit, well it's still not a black suit, it's kind of like more of a dark gray. So basically, it's probably gonna be really easy to mod John Wick's clothes onto the other characters. So. We don't have anything from his perk deck yet. So. Yeah. Oh yeah, the new knife too. I forgot about that. Melee. Where's the new knife? They didn't put him right down at the bottom, so you have to find him. Was it Ursa Tonto knife, was it?
Yeah, it's on top, below weapon butt.
Yeah.
Need a money bundle.
The knife says Cabal Conspiracy. Say anything else anywhere? US Marine Corps, Cabal Conspiracy. John Wayne stars as John Wick, aka the Keanu.
Alright, let's go.
Actually, let's turn up the... I need to turn up my game volume, actually.
Let's do this.
Because I want to hear if he has any...
By the way, for those who's asking, from the Hawks Out back, Hawks Back Out trailer or video, the music what's on the beginning and the parkour video with Wolf and Dallas in the stair part are gonna be added on the soundtrack.
I'm turning down the music so we can hear the voice lines if he has any. It doesn't really say on the perk. It just says dual wield weapons. So, it's the third perk on there, so I should be able to unlock it today to find out, but...
The nationality of John Wick is American.
Yeah, he's born in Hawaii.
It's Keanu Reeves, man!
Hold on.
Alright, so much for... Across.
Ah, I missed it! Alright, so much for...
Did you got the nice voice?
Yeah, it's kind of quiet though, so that's why I have to...
You're on the clock, guys.
I gotta mess with my volume here.
Welcome back, mate.
It is Keanu Reeves' voice in it is what it sounds like. They might have just ripped lines from his movie, though. Well, that's why it's quiet.
Be there in 2 minutes. Just hang on.
For some reason, my mixer had the game volume down.
Now! 50 grand. Oh, is there anything left? Follow me now!
Wait, hold on.
Hey, watch this! On me now! Move it!
Snipers are being brought in, people!
Nobody move, nobody talk, and everybody lives.
On me, civilians can do a lot of good for you, as long as you got them under control.
Alright, we're gonna have to do a bank heist after this to hear the lines, because the gunfire is covering up the voice lines. He's like yelling at these people. Lack it!
Move it! Wall! On me now! Drop it! Hands up!
Only 30 seconds left and I'm there. I hope you're ready.
Move!
Move
it! Wolf is down! Hey! Jay! Follow me! Get up! Hawks dead!
me now!
Holy That's shit. Our chopper landing.
Drop it! Drop the gun! Hands up! Drop it!
Good work, fellas. You're clear. Drop yourself a breather. Just start breathing and get it done.
Move! Put him up!
Somebody help
Drop
us!
Your gun.
Okay, I'm waiting for you. Double time it!
Hawk, follow me. Move it! James, on me! Hey, James, follow me!
Well, I gotta go down with him to see what he sounds like.
Okay, that was severe overkill. Vlad will eat this up. This will really work for him.
Your move with it paid off. Fire and glass, like music for Vlad. I now protect again. And money will be good.
Did you use the Akimbo skill? When do you get it?
It's the third perk on the perk tree.
Oh, great.
So there's some of Keanu's voice lines. So it's not Keanu. What? You're saying that doesn't sound like Keanu?
How about we do a Hotline Miami job?
Now I gotta do a silent heist. So, the lines and stuff, like, oh, I need a med bag, and that way I could hear the lines a little bit better to see if it's actually Keanu. Someone said it was not Keanu. So we'll do a go bank, because that's tons of XP.
Keanu Reeves, you don't know who's that?
It sounds like Keanu to me, but... Thank you for following. Alright, let's see if we can make a silent pistol one of these now. Modify.
Death wish go bank.
Y'all think they got the real deal to voice it? Well, no. If you do order tickets off Fandango for the movie John Wick, you do get a free copy of Payday 2. The Akimbo is actually the third perk in the perk deck. So I'm trying to unlock it right now. So we're doing Go Bank. And actually, my primary weapon... be a saw. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna kinda rush Go Bank, I guess. One person's gonna be on one side with Control Freak, the other person's gonna be on the other side of Control Freak. And then try and control the lobby and stuff like that. So I'll go ahead and stay answering the phones. Because Neo answers phones. Neo answers the phones, guys. That's what he did on the Matrix. He answered the phone from Morpheus. So, okay. Keanu Reeves gets.
Do the job.
Yeah.
You're a real bank clerk, then. Alright, I'm ready.
So, actually, I'm gonna restart the stream real quick. So, just one second. Because we're gonna actually make that a highlight and put it on YouTube. So, everyone can see, like, the John Wick stuff real quick. So, be right back in one second.